everybody, I'm Doreen Peterson, President and Founder of American College of Healthcare Sciences, and I'm here today in beautiful southern India, and we're at a wonderful Ayurveda facility. We have just spent 3 hours learning about Ayurveda and Ayurvedic medicine and traditional medicine. And I'm here with some of our 2017 study tour students, and I really wanted to say a welcome to the new semester. If you have any questions at all about anything, please reach out to student services or your professors. And would anyone like to say anything about what we are getting out of this incredible opportunity to be in a wonderful country, learning about traditional medicine, really appreciating diversity and cultural differences, eating a lot of wonderful medicinal food?
It's a great experience, and we've learned a lot of wisdom and knowledge, and kind of gives us a hunger for more.
Before this, I think it's really easy to kind of focus on like one side, but like going out in like different countries, I feel like it kind of widens up your perspective in life, and definitely more diversity, because I thought this would only be the way to kind of think, but other people think that way, so it's just like widens up your view of the world.
You learn so much in such a short amount of time, and you're at the heart of it. You get to meet the people. We're off the beaten path. We're in a small village right now that most people don't even get to see. So you get these experiences that you'll take with you for the rest of your life.
It's Korean. So it's 정말 좋은 경험이고요. 여기 오시면 많은 것을 배울 수 있을 거고요. 그리고 아로마 테라피뿐만 아니라 아유베다 그다음 뭐 모든 걸 다 해서 좋은 경험이 되실 거예요. 너무
been really amazing, and more amazing than I even imagined.
What do you think so far?
I'm having a great time. I definitely want to come back and participate in any other study abroad programs. It's way beyond my expectation.
We are in the banana section.
That's what it's all about. Education, never stop learning, have an open mind in everything you do in life, and just really appreciating the value of education. So welcome to ACHS if you're a new student. Welcome back if you are a returning student. We value you and we look forward to partnering with you on your education journey. Bye!